there's this art of motion and beauty. Though I'm not too good at it, but I know someone who is. Her gracefulness is unparalleled. Her beauty is without flaw. Tall, slender sunflower, standing alone under a June summer sky. You can't forget her. You do not forget her face, her form, her beauty, because she's the dancing queen. Some of us call her Cheryl. Love, Linda.
Shine warm upon your face, the rain fall soft upon your fields. May the light of friendship guide your paths together. May the laughter of your children grace the halls of your home. May the joy of living for one another trip a smile from your lips, a twinkle from your eye, and when eternity beckons, at the end of life, heaped with love, may the good Lord embrace you with the arms that have nurtured you with the whole length of your joy-filled days. May the gracious God hold you both in the palm of his hands. And today, may the spirit of love find a dwelling place in your hearts. Amen.
About 4.5 years ago, I think, May of 2006, Eric, Ryan Bulow, and myself, we decided to go out. Random night during the week. Let's go have a couple of drinks. Someone's going away party. As we were leaving the going away party, Eric had announced, "Guys, I'm sorry, I gotta go. I'm going to meet the woman of my dreams." Probably hear that a lot, but not very often does it actually come true. In this case, it did.
Oh, Holy God, we give you thanks for your hand that has brought Eric and Cheryl together. We ask your blessing on them tonight, as this is a night that we celebrate, and we just thank you for bringing them together for a life that is filled with many blessings along life's journey. We are thankful that you have brought us together to witness this wonderful union. We ask your blessing on the food that we will receive tonight, and a blessing on our fellowship and our celebration, for we know truly tonight will be a good night in your presence, for it is in your precious and holy name we pray. Amen.
You're only fully alive when you are aware of your treasures, and they are all around you. And this celebration is filled with stellar treasures because it's all of you. When parents see their children finally acquire the 360-degree circle, they are very joyous, and Dan and I are very joyous, and I'm sure Mr. and Mrs. Rojek also. We thank you and all who have molded their lives, which are many people. Please stand and raise your glass to welcome a new son to the Powers family and a new daughter to the Rojek family. Here, here. Cheryl and Eric.